Dude, I'm freaking stressing.
Why?
Because I have a gauntlet match tonight, and it's like, I'm in like 5 matches. Have you ever done a gauntlet match?
You're kidding me, right? Are you kidding? You're kidding.
No.
Oh my God. Like, Nia, when you come at me and you say, do you know what a gauntlet match is? I'm blown away because.
Oh no, I said, have you ever been in a gauntlet match? Girl, I didn't say, do you know?
Girl, it's pretty much the same thing. You're better than that, girl. Nia, you're better than that.
I didn't ask you if you knew what it is. I said, have you ever been a part of it? I don't know if this is like a misconstrued like thing because of the language barrier.
I've been here for 12 years.
Then it's a yes or a no.
It is all about respect because this business is built on respect. And you don't walk to someone that's been here for 12 years and go, have you ever been in a gauntlet match? Or come up to me last week and say, how does it feel to not be part of this?
You're taking yourself way too seriously right now.
I think you need to tone the ego down. Because it's not the ego. It's not the ego.
I mean, come on. It's like asking me how many wheels go onto a car. Like, it's like ridiculous. I've been here over a decade. So I think a little respect would be great.
I'm the wrong person to come hot at.
You came
at me. It's not for me. I didn't come at you. I asked you a simple question.
Have you done your
homework? I asked you a simple question. All you have to do is say yes or no.
I'm not going to answer that question.
I don't follow everything you do. You don't follow everything I do. I got to get ready for a gauntlet match.
Yeah, I have 5 segments tonight. Thank you. This is like the most disrespectful person I've ever met in wrestling.